one answer in a whole Themastian community. Discover what our Themastians have to say on the tips and tricks they use to get through their busy college life amidst the pandemic. This is Tomasino Says. Now the crowd has finally spoken today. Certain prizes await our three special contestants, but only one winner will be winning the grand prize of 200 pesos cash and a campus thread tiger sweatshirt. Ooh, nice, I want that. And not to worry for our two runner-ups who will still win a prize of 200 pesos, yummy Tokyo voucher and a 100 Chi-Chi voucher. And their mission? Find out which answer got the most votes from our Themastians. Now, without any idea what the black, gold, and white community has voted for, the contestants have to trust their intuition and commit to their very best guesstimates. Now, the person who will be able to, you know, answer the most number of questions correctly will be named the winner. Now, without further ado, let's welcome our special contestants who are also Themastian TikTokers. Let's give it up for Sofia Donato from Journalism. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. How are you? Oh, but later.
Hello.
We're gonna chit chat later. Let's all welcome our second contestant, Abram Reyes. Let's go. From the College of Science. What's up? And last but not the least, we have our Irish Viston from ABCOM. Irish, hello to you. Now, all right, our contestants are looking pretty confident and definitely ready to ace our guessing game. So guys, handa na ba kayo? Kayong tatlo, handa na ba kayo?
Yes, yeah.
Yes, po.
Let's go. But let's see if you got your Themastian game on. Instinct sharpened and pulses activated. This is Tomasino Says. Since you guys asked, or since you guys already confirmed na handa na ba kayo, here is our first question. What is the most used graphic design and editing software by the Themastians? Is it Canva, B, Photoshop, C, Autodesk Sketchbook, or D, Adobe Illustrator? Again, what is it? I'm gonna give you guys a countdown of 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Raise your boards, raise your answers. And pare-pare sila ng sagot. But of course, we're gonna ask why that or those are your answers. So let's start with Abram. Okay, Abram, why Canva? Why A?
Canva kasi very convenient kasi may fixed templates na for different designs and different media.
Yeah, that makes sense. But let's move on to Sophia. Sophia, what is your answer? Why Canva?
I used Canva since I was in senior high school and it was really user-friendly. And tulad nga ng sabi ni Abram, may mga available templates na agad. So, hindi na mahirapan yung mga students na i-navigate yung platform.
Correct. That is user-friendly. I agree with that. But Irish, Canva as well. Give us why.
Yes, I also chose Canva kasi walang complicated instructions na kailangan. And very, sabi nga ni Sophia, user-friendly talaga siya. And maraming stickers na available.
But the correct answer is, Tomasino Says, A, Canva. You guys are all correct. You guys all get 1 point. Woohoo! See, this is a super easy and fun game, but let's proceed to question number 2. What is the best body posture for online learning classes according to the Themastians, okay? Again, according to the Themastians, A, is it slouching position? B, is it sitting upright? C, lying down? Or D, standing up? Okay, countdown begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What is the answer? Come on, come on, come on. Okay, you guys all have different answers. Interesting. But let's start with Sophia since you're the odd one out. Okay. Why slouching position?
I don't tawag nito. Hindi ko napapansin yung sarili ko na naka-slouching position pala ako lagi during online classes. And I'm just being true. I like to slouch more during online classes kasi it's more relaxed for me. Kasi mangangawit ka din pag nag-sit up right ka. So, I'm just being true on my answer on what happens to me every day on online classes. You know?
Okay. We love an honest, answer to an interesting question. But Irish, why that answer? Sitting upright, why?
It's like when you sit upright, it gives you the confidence whenever you attend your online class po kasi. And we all have back problems already from this online setup, and I think it's the most convenient decision.
I love it. Okay, we love our back, but yeah, Abram, sitting upright as well. Why?
For me, kasi kapag hindi ka naka sitting upright, parang ang tendency is aantokin ka. And kapag you're sitting upright, it makes you more attentive and to listen to your online class.
All right. Thank you for those interesting answers. But Tomasino says, A, slouching position. Sophia, you got the correct answer. You got 1 point as well. Again, this is according to the Thamashians, okay, you guys? But let's move on. Erase those answers from the previous questions. What is the most used messaging app by the Thamashians? Again, what is the most used messaging app by the Thamashians? A, is it Discord? B, is it Telegram? C, Messenger? Or D, WhatsApp? What is your answer? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, raise your board. Okay, interesting. You guys all got the similar answer. Well, let's start with Irish. Okay, why Messenger?
Because it's the most convenient and available one. I can see some of my friends, they use Discord, but I don't get some parts of it, like, ang complicated. Parang mostly para sa mga gamers siya. So, for me, Messenger, when it comes to school, works talaga.
Thank you so much for your answers, but Tomasino says, C, Messenger. You guys all got a point. You guys all got the correct answer. Congratulations. But we still have a few more questions for you guys. Number 4. What is the first thing Thamashians do after a long day of online classes? Is it A, sleep? B, eat? C, play games? Or D, take a bath? Okay. Timer starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, I'm seeing a pattern. Irish and Abraham gets the same answer, and Sophia gets a different one. But Irish, why sleep?
Because I'll be honest, like, most of the time, like, ang haba kasi ng minsan ng lesson natin, and hindi natin maiwasan na dayuhan ng antok. So, itutuloy natin siya after ng class. Then, para ka mag-recharge nun. Tapos din ka ulit mag-aaral mo ulit yung recorded version ng Zoom. So, for me, Steve.
Okay, gusto ko yung super honest na mga sagot natin dito, ah. Okay, but Sophia, iba yung sagot mo. Bakit? At, yeah,
eat
bakit?
Po. Aside from, I love eating. Mostly from the past semester, our classes ends at 7 p.m. And for me, that's dinner time. So, for me, eating talaga yung susunod kong gagawin after the class kasi dinner time na ng family ko.
Okay, thank you so much for your answers. But, Tomasino says, the answer is sleep. Hey, congratulations, Abram and Irish. You guys got the correct answer. And of course, another point for you. But, you know, congratulations, we still have a lot more. Number 5. According to Thamashians, what is their go-to gadget for online classes? A, is it their cell phone? B, a tablet? C, a laptop? Or D, desktop computer? Now, what is their go-to gadgets for their online classes? 5, 4, three, two, one. Raise your boards. Okay, cool. Interesting. Irish. Okay, you're the odd one out. Please tell us why.
Sabi po kasi go-to. So like, ano yung mas madaling ma-access na meron ng lahat? So, cellphone yung tinili ko. Kasi minsan, na-experience ko din to. Like, 7 a.m. po kasi yung klase namin. And pagkagising ko, mag-enter muna ako sa Zoom through my phone. And then, pagka nagising na ako, right after, mag-transfer na ako sa laptop ko. Kaya cellphone yung inuna kong sagutin.
Pero bumabangon ka ba? Now that yun is lang. The question. Okay, Abraham, okay, let's see your answer. Laptop, why?
Kasi kapag nagsasuggest yung professors, nasuggest nila is laptop. Kasi yun yung pinaka-okay. Kasi sa phone ata, hindi siya minsan compatible. Tsaka yung iPad naman, I think not everyone owns an iPad.
I love all your reasonings, but Tomasino says, C, laptop! Congratulations, Abraham and Sophia. You guys got the correct answer, but Irish, it's okay. We still have a lot more questions for you guys, so let's proceed. Study says, students have greater multitasking tendencies during online classes. So, what is the number one extracurricular activity do Thamashians engage in when their cameras aren't turned on during online classes? So what do you guys do when your cameras are turned off during online classes? Is it A, watch videos, B, online shopping, C, working out, or D, use social media platforms like Facebook, Messenger, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, etc.? Okay, tricky question. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ding, ding, ding. Raise your boards. Okay, okay. Okay, this is cool. You guys all got the same answer. Sophia, why? Why social media? Why D?
So, I'm just being honest din po. I use Facebook or Instagram when my camera is off. Like, pag nag-check lang po ako ng mga ibang updates, ganon, and TikTok din po.
Yes, so thank you so much. And yeah, online classes is not an easy task. But Tomasino says, D, use social media platforms. You guys all got the correct answer. And of course, 1 point for you guys. But for our next question, question number 7, what is the Thamashians' number one most essential item to last a 3-hour class? A, is it their phones? B, coffee? C, a back pillow? Or D, notes? Okay, what is their essentials? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, Abraham, why coffee?
Kasi yung coffee, nakaka-eliminate ng melatonin. Tapos, parang nawawala yung antok mo, ganun. Tapos, para makapag-endure ka sa, yun, 3 hours na online class.
Okay, but guys, if you must know, Abraham is from the College of Science, so he's adding some science in his answers. But yeah, next on our list, Sophia, why phone? Why your phone?
Phone because sabi nga din po ni Irish kanina, pag may mga health break, nagso-social media muna ako, nag-check ako ng mga social media accounts ko para malibang ganun and para magising din yung diwa ko, like mga videos on TikTok or on Facebook na nakakatawa. And sanity break din po yun.
Gusto ko yan. Gusto ko yung mga sagot niyo. Ah. Sobrang, it makes sense. But Tomasino says, A, your phones! Ding, ding, ding! Congratulations to Irish and Sophia. You guys got a correct, or got another point. But on our next question, what is the first thing Thamashians do when their professor suddenly asks for cameras to be turned on in the middle of morning classes? Is it A, look for a mirror? B, sit upright? C, fix your hair? Or D, turn on your camera? Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tomasino says what? Okay, interesting. Abraham, why?
Kasi ako ganun, minsan kakagising mo, di ba? So, hindi ka pa okay yung itsura mo. So, if you fix mo yung hair mo, para kahit papano, mukha ka namang tawag.
Sophia, you have a different answer. Can you please explain?
So, look for a mirror. Siguro mannerism ko na rin po talaga since then na maghahanap muna ako ng salamin at titignan ko muna yung itsura ko. Or i-turn on ko muna yung camera ng laptop ko bago yung camera na sa Zoom para makita ko muna yung buong face ko bago ko i-open yung cam ko sa Zoom meeting.
I agree with you and I resonate with your answer. But Tomasino says, dun dun dun, see, fix your hair. Abraham and Irish, you guys got the correct answer. Sophia, that's okay. You were leading. Now you guys are all on the tie. Or you guys all have the same, I mean, how do I say this? Same tally. Okay, number 9. Unique or weirdest places the Mashins had their online classes. This is interesting. Okay, A, is it their car or a car? B, the bathroom? C, the gym? Or D, restaurants or public places? What is your answer? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, raise them up, raise them up. What? Okay, bathroom. Abraham, go on.
Kasi ano, I'm guilty of this. Nag-ano na ako sa bathroom, nag-online class na ako sa bathroom.
Oh my gosh, same. Don't worry, you're not alone. But Sophia and Irish, but let's start with Sophia. Okay, Sophia, why? Why public places?
Public places, kasi naalala ko po one time, nag-grocery kami nun. Nakalimutan ko na meron pa pala akong isang class na hapon, like 4 to 7 siya. Tapos doon muna yung first half nung ano, nag-try ako na mag-online class habang nasa grocery. Yun, nakakatawa lang po yung experience. Pero kinaya naman po hanggang 7 p.m.
Okay. That's, you know, you have to kwento that later to me, okay? Public places also, Irish, go on.
Yes, kasi ano, feeling ko marami makaka-relate. Like, alam ng parents mo na nagka-klase ka, pero importante na makapunta kayo sa isang salo-salo kasi birthday ng lola mo or ng tito mo, ganun. So, bigla mo pupunta, nasa restaurant ka, tapos nakaganyan yung laptop mo sa'yo, tapos sila nagsasaya, tapos kumakain sila, tapos ikaw nagsasalita yung prof mo kasama sa pagkain nyo. So, feeling ko ito yung sagot, public place.
Yes, I'm sure a lot of the Mashians agree with you, but Tomasino says, B, bathroom. Abraham, you got the correct answer. It is the bathroom. The weirdest places they had their online classes. But it's okay, Irish and Sophia. We still have a few, or let's see. We still have a question for you guys. The Mashin's number, or okay, this is the question. What is the Mashin's number one lockdown survival kit? Is it A, Zoom calls and watch parties? B, Netflix and chill? C, new hobbies and pets? Or D, food delivery and takeout? Tomasino says what? Come on, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Raise your boards. Raise your answers. Gusto ko yung dalawa lagi yung magkaparehas yung sagot. Tas isa lang yung iba. So, Sophia, go. Let's go with your answer.
It is based on my experience din po, yung Zoom calls and watch parties. Kasi every week po, ganyan, nagbabonding po kami ng mga blockmates ko, nag-Zoom call kami para mag-catch up in life, and may mga watch parties po kami sa Discord. Nanonood kami ng movie, ganyan.
And okay, let's start with Abraham. Abraham, your answer, please.
New hobbies. I think everyone knows yung Dalgona ko. Mm-hmm. Ayun, naging nausa siya, di ba, nung start ng pandemic. Kaya yun, I chose new hobbies.
Oh, okay, interesting. Especially the Dalgona coffee. It reminds me of pre, or like at the start of the ECQ. But yeah, Irish, what is your answer and why?
For me naman po, new hobbies. Similar sa pinapromote ka sa mga content ka sa TikTok na discover the things that matagal mo nang gustong gawin kasi ito yung opportunity na magagawa mo siya kasi nasa bahay lang tayo. Tsaka natutuwa ako kapag ka nagsiscroll ako sa IG stories ko, makikita ko yung mga ibang tahimik lang na blockmates ko, tapos bigla nag-workout, bigla yung iba nagiging plantito, plantita, ganyan, tapos yung iba may nagpa-basketball, ganyan. So for me, survival kit talaga yung mag-discover ka ng bagong hobby mo.
Okay, that's nice, but Tomasino says the correct answer is Netflix and chill. Unfortunately, no one got the correct answer, but it's okay. We have our winner. So if you guys were following the tallies or the scores earlier, let's start with Sophia. You got 6 answers, or I mean 6 questions, right? Irish, you also got 6. So it's a tie between you guys, but Abraham, congratulations, you got 7 points. You are the winner for our Tomasino Says. Woohoo, congratulations. I love it. Also, by the way, guys, these people are TikTokers, so make sure to follow them on TikTok. So with that all said, the Themashians who will bring home our grand prize of 200 pesos cash and a Campus Thread Tiger sweatshirt is Abraham. So congratulations to you, and congratulations to our winner, Abraham. Surely our freshies now know kung ano nga ba ang kinakailangan nila to get their Themashian starter pack zipped up and ready to take on this journey. Once again, this is Tomasino Says.